The Pilgrims Way came about as a result of one of the most notorious murders ever committed in this country. On the 29th of December, 1170, within the north transept of Canterbury Cathedral, Thomas à Becket was cut down. Now, many have argued whether Henry II was inadvertently involved in his killing, but being king, he was complicit. So in 1174, he was forced on a penitential route from the shrine of St. Swithin in Winchester through to Canterbury. It took him 5 days living on an ascetic existence, living on only bread and water, until on the 12th of July, he walked barefoot through Canterbury, knelt before the shrine of St. Thomas, and spent the night in prayer before being flogged by monks. From that moment onwards, the Pilgrim's Way was born. Thank you.